rolling in my hood, twisting on them D's. Age 19, and you can't get with these. Big G's, baby gangsters, putting it down right because we don't allow pranksters. Girls come through looking fly and real fine, and I know in they mind, all they see is dollar signs. So therefore, yo, I might mag to a trick. Wait till nightfall and then see if I can hit it. Blaze up some window, sip on some malase. Cause when I'm with a female, I'm telling her style is sweet. And when I'm getting busy, homeboy, you know I'm hardly sober. I let her work me first and now KO was taking over. Do a little smack and flip and then I'm through. Tell her to give me a call sometime tomorrow around 2. It's now 2 o'clock and she hit me on the hip. But I can't call her back cause I'm trying to stack my grip. Homegirl might trip the next time that she see me. Mess around and get herself dissed by the BG. I'm not a woman disser, but still I ain't giving up a damn thing. Cause girl, that's how I'm living. Gambling up my man was like a part-time jobbing. I did it cause that's all I knew. I dropped out of school in the 8th grade cause I was going through a straight phase. Living foul as a child back in the day, until I found out that crime does not pay. At age 13 I went to juvenile hall, and on the inside they treat a brother like a dog. So being locked down really ain't the lick. They get the tell a brother what to sleep eating. Man, forget that, I'd rather be free out on the streets, getting paid every day and straight chilling with my peeps. Be able to sleep and eat when and where I wanna, hanging with my partners, tossing bullies on the corner. Now I'm on wax, kicking straight gangsterism, letting tricks know when I'm 96. Cause yo, that's how I'm living. Get up, burn.